It's Tuesday. Why is Kim in my subscriptions on Tuesday? I did not get an opportunity to post my video last night. I was wondering, Jeremiah, if you would want to switch Monday and Tuesday. This is the only day that I don't work and Donald's at work, so it's a good chance for me to edit my videos. If Monday would work for you, I would love to switch, but if not, it's okay. I'll figure out a better way of organizing my time. I hope you guys are having a good Tuesday. Don't forget to watch the Bad Girls Club reunion tonight.
She packed my bags last night, pre-flight.
Look just like me. Everyone, it's Monday.
9 a.m.
Kind of awesome right now. Take a moment, take it in. I just wanted to tell you guys something I did. My mom was a humongous help for us with everything for the wedding. So I wanted to do something to thank her. I'm gonna surprise her at work. I think she's gonna be really pumped.
Wait, yeah. Do you want your surprise?
What?
A special surprise.
It's lonely out in space.
Elton John.
Oh my god.
Are we going?
You and me on Saturday.
This is coming Saturday.
Are you so excited?
Now we hug because you're going to see Elton John.
It's Elton John in my dreams.
I know. Your dreams come true.
Why are you looking at the prize?
I wanted you to be able to see.
Hey. Yes. You mean we won't have to go to the nosebleeds?
I'm not the man they think I am at home.
Inspired by you and catching up to us, I wanted to get everybody else caught up with me. My friend Carrie had a birthday.
Oh, I think your hair is gonna catch on fire.
We had a hat party.
Oh, you look so pretty. This isn't a camera, this is a video.
Oh, it's a video. I'm still smiling.
Are you gonna punch me in the face or something?
Hurry, Jed, find a hat. That's
sweet.
The shitty hat.
Donald had a birthday.
Here we go.
What do you want me to do?
Everybody, happy birthday!
One of our friend's daughter had a birthday. Halloween happened. I was a sailor, but my outfit kind of looked like a flight attendant.
Hi. Here we are.
I'm in the corner.
You guys, I think...
Lindsay! And now I know
the front row. Time to go.
This goes out to my peacock friend right there.
I can't hear you, Daytona, and go.
You son of a bitch.
The Great Gazoo!
Do I have to carry you home? I feel like that.
I went to Jacksonville on Saturday and visited my friend Calina, who is one of my bridesmaids. She's one of my oldest friends, and I love her.
Aw, you look so beautiful! You make me wish I had short hair when I
Well, by the time I get married, they probably won't even have it.
Shut up!
I started a new photo project that I'm really excited about.
40 or 50 years.
I just kind of did a test shoot, though, because I'm not really sure about...
Oh, maybe my dress is there.
On Wednesday, I'm shooting a band that I used to love so much. This band saves the day. For this tour, they wanted to get one person to shoot every show. A week before the wedding, I found out that they chose me, which was super exciting because I've always wanted to shoot them. It's really nostalgic for me when I listen to that band. That was one of the first bands I got super into when I was younger. My challenge is everyone vlogs in front of someone that they've never vlogged in front of before. If Donald takes me to work, I will. He's seen me record, but I've never talked to the camera in front of him. I still don't even know if I can do it. We'll see.
gonna be in my Monday video. Yep. This is my husband, Donald.
That was my poor excuse for an attempt. That didn't really work out too well.
Look, Kat! A Canadian's in front of me. Is it you?
Kat, how are you feeling this week? I hope you're feeling better. Jeremiah, did you start photographing things around where you live? Ewan, what's going on with you? How are you liking things so far? Adam, how's your financial situation? Is it improved at all?
I made $4 yesterday at work. A little bit disappointing.
I'm going to work now. I'm totally 2 minutes late.
That's all. Bye!